Kind of jinxed me, isn't it? Turned into something really strong and knocking down a couple of heads. What's the next level? Nearsoul barrels. Annihilate. Okay. It could take me up to the flying fortress itself. Oh, it's not a maze. Whether or not this was effective. It wasn't. Oh no. No wonder why it wasn't. I like that effect. That was very nice, even though it didn't do much except for my ninja. Now I'm gonna find another one. Heal us a little bit by a little bit. Recover from that massive hit that we took from the silly dragon gun. South first. What I was doing? I thought it was still going south. Living staff. That hurts. Please don't do that again. Hit the tank. The tank. Hurts a lot. Get that guy. You're listening to me. Was fire better? Hard to say. I think lightning was better. Hit need to be a little, just a little tip. Chest. Venom blade? Saber? Listen. Take that. Or equip it. I'm gonna take it. I'm not gonna equip it. Since hit hard. Just a healing magic kind of pipe. I know that they're gonna tickle a little bit. In my way. Interesting music. You are a boss from a dungeon. You're a boss from the ice cabins. You have the same amount, you're gonna have the same amount of HP if you are easy. Let's see, kill someone. Okay. Never mind. Don't listen to that. Wasn't it? Well, this means it's good too. I'm gonna give us a second to listen to that Flying Fortress music. Holy crap, please don't. It's so hard to be weak against fire or thunder magic. Next. It's like the easiest EXP and gil you can get in here. Spirit Knock. Okay, let's kill the Spirit Naga first. I'm not afraid of a simple little tornado. I probably should be. I don't feel very intimidated by the tornado. See? It misses. Tornado is afraid. Very afraid. let's just physically attack this tornado. I'm sure a lot of damage will be had. There are a lot of chests in here. Too and see how effective it is against them. In comparison to like fire and lightning. More so. Definitely more so. Do a lot more. It's still that bed just hurts so much. Ooh. Simple heal in there. Fire. Kidding. At this point in the game, I don't think it's very exciting to find gil in treasure chests. They're already giving me so much. It's extremely easy play. We're gonna explore north for next. That seems graceful. Lightning is definitely not weakness. You know what? I'm just gonna look it up after this. Maybe they have no weakness and it's just physical attacks, you know? Have a weakness. They just have a lot of magic. It's just physical attacks. Alright. What's that next? Here's weakness. Spice. Dragon, Bolt. Dragon. None. done. Crit knock done. What HP? Let me just do this instead. Oh my. What was that? There's, I have to continue to the top, don't I? What's that? The faint dark flam. Is flam just not. Best things. Oh god. This is not a physical attack battle at all. It's not thunder either. Okay. I suppose this is where magic for them would be great. Oh, silly me. Oh boy. Even though they have only one slot for your magic. There's, could it say one charge, not one shot, slot. Rolling in again. Okay, that is definitely a teleport. Okay, north is a teleport. We need to explore east. Maybe they'll give me upgrades to fight next boss. Earth Medusas. If regular Medusas were any worse. Okay, there. Against fire. I feel like the other Medusas were also weak to fire. I think that's just their downfall. Oh. I hurt. But not. Really. Hoping that those things were just gonna be easy to kill. They just revealed their trump card that they're not that easy. Just attack them regularly. Oh, that's better for you than me. It's very magic. All around. Put you around. You attack that one and you attack that one. Yeah, it doesn't matter too much. Another healing pound. Oh, wait a minute. Who's equipping the healing pound on him? Does that like increase his like Healing received? I haven't really been paying much attention. We already have a full 15 of those. I need to check. What's next quarter, I suppose? Manticores. Now what they call them manticores. Okay. The first version of these were called Sphinx. They look nothing like continue with my pulling of them down. Unlimited charged items. Your level up. Fortress Fort 2. Ninja does not know how to dodge. It's amazing. Can't be so disappointed though. Please.
It's...
I don't want to know what the Naga does. Make sure she does not live long enough to show me what she can do. Basically a fight I can just use healing. Levels. 31. I had them. Everyone on the guys. Good. I'm a shield. Ribbon. Use that, and... Okay, it's nice. No sunglasses for you, sir. East. Chests again. Oh, yes, invis. That's a fake out, isn't it? It's trying to make you think that it's there, but it's not. It doesn't give the effect immediate. What is in this? Is 2 plus 40 points to the entire party. So by wearing that cloak, does it give it is to the entire party, or is it gonna be an item effect where it just becomes free?